This is the squat and hold. You're just gonna squat down to a parallel position. Keep that chest up and just hold. You're gonna squat down, chest up, pressing from the heels. Make sure you're breathing. And that's the squat and hold.